commissioned by and written for the Fletcher Junior High School Band in Jacksonville, Florida. Among the community's historical treasures exists a monument to Charles Lindbergh's child. Although Lindbergh paid a $50,000 ransom, his son was never recovered alive. This monument seems to have been the only permanent exposition of a worldwide symphony in this national tragedy. Lindbergh Variation is based on a theme representing the child depicted on the statue. This is Lindbergh Variation.